doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. They'll never stay home and they're always alone. Even with...
No! Darn it.
All of smoky old blue rooms, clear mountain morning. Little warm coffee, chill in the hills. Them that don't know him won't like him, and them that do sometime won't know how to take him. He ain't wrong, he's just different, and his pride won't let him do things.
Okay, nice. So, here we are again. Let's continue with some of the missions. I already tried this one, and it's depending on the time you get here, so we can't do it right now. But since the Caesar missions are critical to the main story, you'll have to do them anyway. So why not now? I mean, I think the first one is just an illegal street trade mission, and it's pretty easy. And it's fun, so by the way, I have read the last couple of things that there is a couple guys that are remaking GTA San Andreas in the GTA 4 Rage engine. And I'm really looking forward to that, because the Rage engine that GTA 4 is using is so much better than this, and I've seen some screenshots, and they look just really, really nice. Need a pull rider, okay. I guess this is a car that we can use. But we need to watch out. Police is always gonna give you one star if they catch you checking your car. But I'm
hey, CJ! You made it!
What's the business?
Hey, Carl.
Hey, baby.
Nice ride, man. That's no carucha. You sure you want to risk that, baby?
Yeah, I'm sure. How much they talking about?
It's our cash, your pizza.
It's not like it's ours.
Gonzafose. Then you pull up and race. The first past the post wins. Conchota sin chota.
Okay, for sure. I'm down.
Hey, watch out, CJ. These boys don't like to lose. Eh?
Yeah, well, me either.
Follow me to the race, dude. Keep up, Holmes!
If you wanna start to move up the chart, then expression is a big part of it. You ain't efficient when you flow. You ain't swift moving like a tortoise, full of wriggle more.
Not far now!
This radio is just weird. The race is kind of cool because it, if you haven't been in this part of the town yet, kind of drives and gets you to drive around and explore the rest of the town. You move on, my son, so I torture just like a guardian. I put your body in the mood to groove with the spirit and I'm partying. Competition made fun of spectacular. Scheme and fiend to take a bite like Dracula. A waste of taste, cause ain't no sugar here. So come here if you dare, you booger beer. You start hallucinating like magic. The rap gets tragic, you can't go have it. A little bit of money, which is always cool. And if you need a an unbroken car, just wait for the guys to arrive here and check them.
Well done, brilliant drive. Somebody gonna be mad at you for screwing up their ride.
As you might have noticed, 1 hour is 1 minute in the game. And you still need 10 minutes until you can get permission from Ryder. But there is another mission.
What kind of license you got? A fishing license?
That we can take, so.
Give a cut!
What the fuck? Like the police system from GTA 4 a little bit better than this one. I mean, you could just get 3-4 stars and you will lose them eventually. The only thing you have to do is get out of sight for long enough time. But here, it's kind of weird that we still have this 1 star.
Jeffrey's been somebody's bitch for the past 3 weeks, right?
I know.
Yeah.
Hey,
what's up, CJ?
What's up?
What's up, man? Wanna go to prison?
What?
Nah, pick up Jeffrey. He's touching down today. You wanna roll?
Yeah, for sure. What Jeffrey doing locked up anyway?
We'll talk about that later, man. Let's roll. We're late. Fuck off.
Fuck you.
It's the party!
The party on Bounce.
In darkness, I will actually test something later on. I will install a graphical overhaul.
Don't worry about it.
I found something that looks quite promising, and it's supposed to be bug-free.
He's a real gangster, man.
Most of the party.
I see. And what'd he do?
Anything he can get thrown in jail for his career, joyride, parking fines, or some other bullshit.
It's harder than football. It's faster than rugby. It's about throwing a plastic disc and catching it. Pitch, then catch. Run to the goal and score. Ultimate disc in the dark. Just like a real sport. Only we...
Hey, there that fool go.
Look at this fool, man. Perpetrating like he banging.
Think he hard. Got him.
Boy, I tell you.
I know that fool can't be serious.
Hey,
What's happening with you, Jeffrey? Hey, man, it's OG Loke, homie. OG Loke! My bad. How was it, though, homie?
Man, what you think? How was it?
Hey, chill out, dude. So what you want to do now?
Man, I got to kill some Chola motherfucker. He was dissing me, man.
Hey, Jeff, I thought you was going to, college.
Man, fuck you. Motherfucker done stole my rhymes. He's in East Flores. Hey, give me a strap.
Man, why don't you stalls out with that shit to get in the car, fool?
What's your plans, big gangster? Now you a free man and all.
Man, I ain't free. My parole officer lined me up with a job.
Motherfucker always trying to keep a player down.
You got that right. Still, ain't so bad. I'ma be a hygiene technician.
Coming up in the world, huh?
Just a stepping stone to greatness.
Pee on the front door of your office. Just see if anybody thinks of coming near you.
Okay, I would try that. Thank you so much for the advice, Marie.
Oh, I'm here to help, sailor.
Gardening with Maurice, only on WCTR.
If you crave news, it's somewhat of the WCTR, West Coast
Spanish
Talk
part
Radio.
Of the town.
Coming soon to the Los Santos Convention Center, it's Mike Andrews.
When the gang war starts,
stop complaining.
It's gonna be
start living.
Hot ball,
you can't take the money with you when you die. Even I
whatever
can.
Their name
he's
is.
He's changed millions of lives with his book, Rags Are Riches. This all-day
and
seminar
this is a
features workshots on cooking potatoes, dumpster
DJ
diving, loving paint, bathing alternatives, and pharmaceutical baking.
Man, this is the spot.
Ain't this Vargo's hood?
Man, I don't give a shit. I'm gangsta.
Come on, let's leave Loke to deal with Casanova.
Hey, I'll stick with Jeff. I mean, Loke.
Okay, cool. I'll see you guys back on the set.
Get out of my way, idiota!
Freddy, I've come for you, you motherfucker!
Hey, Loke, hold up!
Jeffrey, you got the wrong idea, man. That was just a prison thing. I got plenty of muchachas on the outside. I don't need your scrawny ass.
Man, ignore him. CJ, I don't know what he talking about. Hey, yo, give me back my rhymes, you thief. I'm gangster.
You dropped a soap, sugar. I don't know nothing about any rhymes.
Hey, hey, motherfuckers making a run for it.
Hey, Loke, get back here, nigga. You crazy.
Hey, yo, back off me, CJ. I gotta protect my rep.
Ooh, chase me, chase me. I'm losing my patience. I like the fast ass, not the slow ass.
No. Fuck. You have to be really fast in getting back on the bike. If the guy is getting too far, you will fail the mission.
You're crazy, fool!
You can!
No! Fuck it. That's exactly what I wanted to avoid. And OG Log is an idiot. Come on, be quick.
Heroes. Some of them eat bats. Ozzy rocks ass. If you disagree, please die.
What? Come on. Don't do that to me.
Hello?
Jeffrey.
Assholes are shooting at us too. Our bike is smoking. It's never good.
Gotta show a little bit more enthusiasm, darling.
Come on! What the fuck? Always stupid idiots crushing us.
CJ.
Was you lonely, Loke? Hey, I like a nice mustache myself.
I keep it real, unlike you fake-ass motherfuckers.
Come on, gangster. Let's get back to the Grove.
Nah, I can't. I gotta go and sign in for this damn job.
Whatever you want. You wanna ride anyway?
Sure thing. Let's roll. Hey, take me to the burger shot in Marona Beach.
You're the boss.
Cause I'm keen with the hygiene on a mission like a super technician, baby.
Get on with that shit, man. Look at you. All muscle and shit.
Man, I got 17s on a hand.
We'll get him to the burger shop, and then we'll just eat something.
Could've did that out here.
Because I did it in the joint, it's real now.
Yeah, I guess it is. Gangster.
Stranger fool.
Yeah, for sure. I'll see you around.
Like a quarter pound. Later.
Let's go get something to eat.
Which delicious meal would Sir like?
If you just want to get your HP back.
Please enjoy your meal.
Just...
I have enjoyed serving you, sir.
Meals until you're full.
Have a wonderful day.
I'm kind of missing the hot dog shops from GTA 4. Would it be nice if you had them again? You know, just buy a hot dog and have full HP. Kind of worried. I mean, every time I'm driving around, I'm keeping my eyes open for the drug dealers, and there's none of them in the game world. Oh, by the way, this is like random interaction.
Show's over, buddy.
I'll just collect.
Is this for me?
Okay. This kind of stuff happens a lot. Sometimes it's enough if you push another car into the police for the police to just go rampage and start killing everyone. And there's also mods available that makes the police really aggressive and everything, and they'll just stop, hold a guy and kill him on the street for, I don't know, for just talking to them. It's so weird and kind of funny too. I want to get this bike.
I killed for this chopper, I did.
Yeah.
Long way here, guys.
No, no, no.
You gone and busted my chopper.
Yeah. If you back him up against a wall with an obstacle.
I hope not.
I will most likely not be able to get on. So let's go to Ryder and Big Smoke.
The third husband was a brave man. That was the song he was singing when he went swimming in the lake, carrying a big old weight around his neck.
It's not a car, it's an iron horse.
This song playing when Mary Ellen was born. Had her right there on the pool table, and they didn't stop the game.
She came to me shortly after Christmas. Said she hated spoiling New Year's Eve. But the true wind doesn't wait to come in season. And what?
I got myself some fresh tea.
Asshole.
Yo, Carl, see you around.
Fuck they doing over here anyway, punk ass police.
Those nosy motherfuckers won't leave me alone. Think I'm Mr. Big or something. But I don't tell them shit. For me, it's all about my homeboy Carl.
Yeah, whatever you say.
The gang is real important, CJ, you know that. You down to represent, baby?
Yeah.
Look, my cousin is coming in town from Maine, come. I gots to go scoop her up.
All right then, come on.
I wish there was a way to get
Vinewood.
That's all.
What you want me to roll with you for anyway? On.
No reason. I just wanted to get in the carpool lane.
Oh yeah.
Later
yeah,
on,
man,
it's pretty
just
much
cool out, homie. Just chill.
Your cousin coming in.
A prerequisite for any kind of mission you're
yeah,
going on.
Me and her go way back. Way back.
Ah, Smoke, you full of shit.
Don't be prejudiced again in my presence, Carl. Everybody is my cousin.
I enjoy pretending to be other people. Dreammakers helped me succeed in that goal. After some intense acting lessons, now I perform each day for thousands of people at the Glory Hole theme park.
I came to Dreammakers because I want to dance on Broadway. They taught me how to use my natural talents to succeed. Now I get to dance every night for money. I succeed $1 at a time. I did it. I'm in entertainment.
If you really want it, you know you have to pay top dollar for the best.
Okay, my cousin Mary's in there. Sweet, sticky, bud fresh off the plantation. Here, pull up here, let me do the talking.
Man, I should've known.
Hey, excuse me, Jose. Yo soy el grande smokio, and I want that grass, comprende?
Hey, fuck you, cabrón.
What?
Now that ain't nice. Coffee, yo, up El Guido before I blow your brains out all over the patio.
Chinga tu madre, pendejo.
Man, let me get to here.
Fuck this, man.
Fuck this. Get him, Smoke.
Yeah, yeah, go get that shit now.
Get him.
What you talking about? Yeah, fuck a big Smoke. Remember that name.
He's gonna start a war with the Mongols too.
CJ, this one's all yours, baby.
Fat ass. Don't like the way this is like, I mean, there is Vagos, there is all kinds of shit.
Yeah, what you gonna do?
And CJ doesn't know how to run yet. But CJ is not an idiot. We can just.
You're blocking traffic! Car.
Ow!
If you sprint a lot in the game, you're gonna train your stamina. And you will be able to sprint longer.
Stupid American.
No, no, wait, that was wrong. Where did he go? What the hell? Oh, okay. Damn it, we need a car. I just
don't make this worse for yourself.
Get his. One of the easier things to do is get a car and drive him into a corner and just get his car to burn, and that's usually what we do. Because now he's smoking. Whenever he's going crazy or doing an accident, we need to grab a car. I'm gonna grab this one. Perfect.
Rockin' of a rock star. Blue Jane singing about cold-blooded party with laid-back soul style. Stay away from the white rabbit. It's tricky to rock around.
Come on, that sucked really hard. I still have this problem whenever I aim. The mouse sensitivity is way off. Yeah, come on. I'm fine. I understand what you're talking. Don't have any more weapons, which sucks really hard.
Raise up, dude!
Let's get a car.
roll out.